self-writing design. Check that out. That's freaking cool. Well, everyone, welcome to another edition of Horizon Insider. I'm out with the Old Faithful Pro Boat React. Now, this is not a new boat, but because it's the beginning of summer here in Champaign, Illinois, I felt this was a great time to spotlight a true, ready-to-run, all-in-one-box boat. This is perfect for someone looking into boating for the first time, RC style, that is, especially if your local park or neighborhood has a lake like this built in. Now, this has a lot of cool tech I'm going to go over throughout the video, so let's dive in and I'll show you some of the really cool tech, like self-writing technology. So, one of the really cool things about this boat is, you see, I still have throttle right now, but there's a safety feature built in to where as soon as this is actually lifted out of the water, you lose the throttle. So once again, look, I'll keep this fully throttle here. It's a pretty nice safety feature. Now, keep in mind, let me put this in the water so this doesn't yell at me. Now, keep in mind, if I was like buying a boat for a pool or a small body of water, I'd probably look at something with an impeller, just because of the fact that if you're in a pool, you're probably going to be smashed into the side of the pool, the walls, potentially pool equipment. Propeller is obviously always going to be a little bit more dangerous than an impeller design, but for a lake like this, this is incredible. Good size. It's not overly big. It's not so big that you have to plan your turns way ahead of time, and it turns about equal left and right. If you're not real familiar with boats in general, most of the bigger style ones are designed to turn right primarily, so you can actually kind of get into a weird situation if you don't really plan ahead. This is not a worry. Okay, that right there is actually a good thing I want to point out. With any propeller style boat, you have to be wary of rocks around the edge of where you're launching and bringing the boat in. You have a rudder, you have turning fins, you have trim tabs, and of course the prop. So that is one thing that if you are maybe operating somewhere that's super rocky or has a lot of vegetation, an impeller might be better for you. But most lakes, I think the Pro Boat React is the perfect ready to run boat to start with. So again, the Pro Boat React, again, make sure even when you buy this boat brand new, the boat's actually gonna seem like it's not live until you put it in the water. So you heard the transmitter start beeping at me. That was basically it telling me that, hey, you're ready to go, but your boat needs to be in the water. One thing I actually forgot to mention is the fact that a propeller boat will have reverse still. So any impeller design, if you kind of get stuck in the marsh up against the rocks, you can't actually back up. So for bang for your buck, the Pro Boat React is really hard to beat. You get in the box, transmitter batteries, the boat, the battery charger, and a boat stand. So I gotta tell you what, I'm kind of a huge fan of this boat now. It's the perfect size, especially for any small lake like this. If you enjoyed this episode, let us know in the comments, or if you have additional questions about this boat, we'll put a link in the description or ask away as well. Make sure if you're watching on YouTube, subscribe. But other than that, I'm gonna go boating some more. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you in the next edition.